Donald and Douglas are Scottish twins. They're practical, peppery, and proud. Until one day, they were complaining about their paint. They were very, very bored.
Hey, I don't like this black paint. It doesn't suit us.
Hey, honey, it doesn't.
Just then, Sir Tom had arrived.
Donald and Douglas, I've heard you two have been working hard today, helping Thomas up that hill. As for that, you deserve a new coat of paint.
Aye, thank you, sir.
So they puffed away.
Soon, Donald and Douglas now had nice, blue, smart blue paint. Both of you also have a surprise.
Donald puffed.
Suddenly, his wheels began to slip.
Hey, what's going on?
He said. His wheels kept slipping furiously.
Until he kept on moving.
Hey, I can't wait to see my surprise.
The surprise was some new trucks. Donald backed on to them.
Douglas was beginning to leave the sheds.
Hey, I can't wait to see my surprise too.
So he puffed into the yards.
He met Donald. Hey, hello, I'm Donny. Hello, Doggy. Hey, we got new trucks. I have to go now. See you later.
And Donald puffed away with his new trucks.
Douglas didn't know, but the trucks liked him.
So Douglas offered up to them and puffed out of the yards.
He met Donald back at the sheds.
Hey, hello, Dougie. Like your new trucks?
Aye, certainly.
They're very nice.
Indeed, they are. And the trucks had to agree.